Thief the Thief. Oh, this is Penance D4.
What?
Dun, 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 dun. It sounds like a Nokia. Do what? You can just see the edge of the same Macron Bridge. Through the dense undergrowth, the city is said to be full of loot and adventure, and has a good cable. I mean, a good cable TV system. Okay. What the? Oh shoot, we found someone. You are standing on one end of the Tel Rocca Bridge. The structure is none too sturdy and it sways in the swift breeze. Okay, so it looks like one of us are gonna get knocked down, and it ain't me, buddy. It ain't me. You feel a sharp pain as a bolt from a tail hand crossbow tears you a new nostril. Damn. All right. Yeah, get the freak out the way, man. Bye-bye. Ah! All right, let's make our way. Oh, shoot. Game over. Load an old game. You just crooked. Dead meat on a dough stick. That's you. You should try to avoid this. It's so unpleasant, especially if you haven't. Okay, yeah. You want to freaking clown me, huh? And then I'm getting off the game. Rings of power. What in the heck? What is this? Dog, why is its nose so long? Hey,
hey
yo.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Bro, if I was alive in this time, you know how hyped I would have been to play this? He's literally on a floating rock, and look at the coin. I don't even know if that's a coin. Rings of pow, pow, pow. This is kind of cool. Oh, heck nah. What the heck? No, don't go that way. Where are you going? Dude, go left. Okay. Make your way into that castle. Yes, you're doing good. You're doing good. Oh, boy. No. The lobotomy club sits atop Cognito Falls. The sign reads, come on in and lose your mind. Well, that just doesn't really sound inviting, doesn't it, huh? Okay. Alrighty. Let's make our way. Yo, what's up, old man? I feel like his name is Bill. Yo, dude, let me talk to you. No, let me talk to you. Alright. Night, bro. Like, I don't want smoke with you, but I kind of do. Mean Dean, a knight of the Order of Sundra.
Is in peak form and looks full of vigor.
Mean Dean's mood is friendly. Do you talk to yourself in third person? That's kind
of
weird.
The world is full of evil. I might as well help it along.
Freaking fraud. I thought you were a good citizen, man. There has to be a way for me to fight him. Yeah, I can fight him. Yeah, buddy. Oh, shoot. I'm not gonna lie to you folks. I went out pretty sad. I want to try to fight him just one more teeny time. Fight right now. No. All right, bro. I'm actually sick of this game. Way of the Warrior. Okay. Okay, they love having that. Oh, I mean, their name is Naughty Dog. So I guess they wanted it to make look edgy and all that, I guess. Were they in the emo phase when they were making these, like, intros? Okay, you got a skull? Okay, oh shoot. Mortal Kombat inspired, that's what I'm gonna say. Way of the Warrior. Alright. So how do I play? Okay, we're in.
Versus mode.
Alrighty.
It's a name.
Hold on.
Adjust sounds.
Alright, let's play the game. What the fudge? What? All right. I shouldn't be questioning this stuff. What in the heck? Whoa, why'd he kick me out? Oh, I can pick the characters? Hold on, I want to use the ninja.
Ninja.
His name is literally Ninja. I thought they were going to do some creative stuff. Look at that cool little transition the game. Alrighty. Let's play the damn game.
Round one, fight.
Fight. How do I move? Wait. And then how do I fight? Oh shoot, look at my little leg kicks. Wait, how do I move though? What, did she just slide cancel? What is she gliding? Oh wait, how do I jump? Alrighty. Am I even winning or am I losing? I feel like I'm losing. Is she invisible? What the freak is this? Well, no, seriously, I'm just getting ragdolled. What? What? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know that loose saying? Can't beat him, join him. So, actually, you didn't have to take up your shirt. But, alright. No. Bro, what? I'm getting killed. Yeah, boy. I'm just gonna spam this. Hold on. Oh, I just got comboed to death. How do you do that little glide? I don't even got. What? You're Blanco all of a sudden? Go backward. Oh, yeah, nah. I'm not stopping until one of us win. No, the controls are so random. How do you jump? Oh.
Ah.
No way, I lost. What? Alrighty. I'm just getting clowned now. Yeah, okay, I'm out with this game. Hippie, we made it to Crash Bandicoot. Ah, finally. Oh man, this is some real stuff I'm hearing right here, man. Look at that. What's up, Crash? It's been a very long time. One of my first ever PS3 game I played was a Crash Bandicoot game. Well, for my sanity, we're gonna play Sanity Beach. You hear that iconic sound? Alrighty. What's up, Crab? Okay. Let's go. Oh, shoot. Come on, Crab. You don't want the smoke, Crab? Oh! Oh, man. Give me that. Now we're actually getting to the good Naughty Dog games. The ones we were playing were... They were... Yeah, buddy! Oh, shoot! Yeah. Come on. Yeah, this game's kind of fire. I might have to play it. Hold on. Alright. Let's go. I got another life. Let's go. Alright. Look at this little parkour. Alright, this is too easy for me. Alrighty. Look at that. Super easy. Didn't even have to struggle in the slightest.
What have I got?
First ever game I played on the PS2. I think my dad had a PS1 and 2, so I was able to play these games. I think it was also Crash Bandicoot. I don't know if it was this one though. But alrighty. Yeah, boy, just like that. It's a little too easy for us. We didn't even have to struggle for it. I missed holy 13 boxes. Alrighty, look at that. We're transporting to I don't even know what this place is even called. I didn't even see the thing. TNT, well, we gotta skip that. Alrighty. Well, they were doing their thing with this game when it came out. I already know. Oh, come on, bro. Can you even hit me for real? Come on, come here. Well, watch. I'm gonna hit him with the right. He's gonna think I'm gonna go right. Make him bite, and then I'm gonna hit him with the crossover and go left. Watch this. Psych! Oh! What? No. Come on. Oh, they almost tried to eat me up. Hold on. I need that. Oh, that was a close one. Just like that, folks. We probably did it again. Alrighty. I don't want to jinx myself, though. No! Yeah, go in there. Huh? Yeah. Go into your impending doom. Hurry up. You know what? I ain't even going to say anything for real. Because I don't know. Something happens to me when I say it. It's like I get bad luck here. I don't know what it is. Come here. Nope. Doofus. Oof. Come on. Hurry up. Go to your impending doom. Hurry up. Yep. Like an idiot.
What? No way!
Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yes! We did it! We did it! Oh man, that was actually fun.
Okay, Crash Bandicoot 2. Cortex Strikes Back. You hear that? You hear that, folks? Look at that. They really were like reinventing. Alright, excuse my English. Look at that. They're starting to have the Naughty Dog little like thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, look at that. Look at Crash just flying. That is some new stuff back in the day. Like, if I saw that back in the day, you know how hyped I would be?
Crash Bandicoot 2. Cortex Strikes Back. Press stop to begin.
Oh, they got cutscenes now. Okay. Okay. Look at his big head, bro. Literally, he's built like a One Piece character. Holy, this is something out of something. I don't even know.
Master Crystal, but also the remaining 25.
Is that Dexter? Crystals. An alternate life Dexter, bro.
To retrieve them when we don't have any earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation?
Dexter's left.
If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we need to find an enemy.
What? Wait. Is he talking out of his mind? Look at Crash.
Crash, my battery is fried. Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
I got you. Listen, you see how he just got off so quickly? Is he cross-eyed? I ain't even surprised, bro. Okay, the game does feel a bit better. I will say that. Ready? Right? I probably could do this one first try. But what is this? Oh, I probably gotta bait it, huh? Wait. Okay, I had to go there. Whoa. What the?
Well.
Hey, it's Big Head.
Crash Bandicoot. Welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak of them.
He's saying it like I have a choice. Like, I literally got teleported to this unfreaking known realm. Look at me. Do I look like I know what I'm doing? Doofus. Alrighty. Oh, another teleport. No. Turtle with freaking emo turtle. Look at that. We got emo turtles now. Give me that. No! Oh, almost died. Hold on, I still want that though. Give me that! Ooh. Alright. Oh shoot. Okay, this is actually pretty cool. Give me all these boxes. Okay, no way I'm meant to make that jump. What am I meant to do here? Am I pretty much dead? Oh, yeah, jumping pad, nice. Give me that crystal, boy. Hold on, got a cough. Hey, look how happy he is. What happened to my game?
Okay, we got Crash Bandicoot warped.
Okay. Oh, we got a cutscene? Okay. That makes sense. The last thing happened. Okay. Oh, man. Did he die?
Free at last.
Alrighty. So Crash. Got it. Wait, it's a whole different button now? I mean, it was practically like the same game. Alrighty. Ooh, the slide is... Alright, we're gonna have to do... Oh, we got goats now. Okay. Can he swim? Okay. What are you trying to get into, bro? Yo, frog! Frog! What in the freak is you? What the heck? This is a whole different adventure. I just did a whole bonus thing. Yeah, give me all of this. Give me all of it. No, I want all of it. Come on, frog. It's just me versus you. Me versus the world. Me versus... Hold on, hold on. Damn. What are you? Please do something good, please. Oh, heck yeah. Crash Team Racing. Oh shoot! Nah, I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of cool. Hold on. Okay. Oh damn. Okay. Hit my ride type activity. I gotta go with Crash. Booty man. You ready, folks, to lose to me? Ready? Probably. All right. Wow. Oh, you have to time it. Oh, that was a bad time. I got something for you. I gotta get the right angle before I throw something. Give me that little boost. Oh, that could have been bad for me. Bro, how am I gonna beat these guys, bro? Come on, slow down. Slow down. Oh, look, I'm about to overtake one of them. Bro, he missed. He almost got me, though. Come on, man. I'm about to get you. I'm about to get you, boy. I'm about to get you, boy! Yeah, I'm number one. I told you I'm like that. Alrighty. He was like, the start was a bit kind of rough, but yeah, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh. How long is it going to take? Oh, just like that, folks. I did it. Come on now. It's too easy for me. You know, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Crash, number one. Look at second. Look at third. Look at fourth. Fifth. I'm like that. Okie dokie. We have. Crash Bash.
Crash Cortex, welcome. You and your friends have been summoned here to do battle. A battle between good and evil. A battle to the end.
Alrighty.
May the best player win.
Uka Uka, this is not a fair contest. You have too many players.
We're ready to get jumped, but
if your confidence in evil is so great, you can win with equal sides. You must surrender two of your team.
Very well. Choose.
Give me the best. Look at their faces just
let the games begin.
Win by being the last player standing.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wait. Hold on. Come on, man. Heck no. Heck no. Nope. He tried it. Freaking tried it. Who's winning right now? Am I coming last? Oh, I'm coming first. Whoa, it's getting intense. Heck no. Yeah, yeah. No way I freaking lost. Oh, I'm about to be the next one to get out, huh? This game's actually hard. Oh my. I gotta get one win on the board, at least one. Guys, it's just me and DK now. Why not DK? Do it like DK. Okay. No way I choked this, huh? No way. This is no way. Come on, go to his side. I choke! Jack and Daxter, the precursor. Legacy. What am I watching, bro? What? You know, this is some ancient type of graphics. I don't even know if I upgraded or if I downgraded, man. It looks like... Let's just play the game.
Bone in my body tells me that the answers rest on the shoulders of a young boy. Oblivious to his destiny, uninterested in the search for truth, and rejecting of my guidance. And why would he want to listen to old Samus the Sage anyway? I'm only the master of green ego.
Well.
We're in trouble!
Yeah, let's go fight him! What the fuck? What the heck?
Man, that stung! I told you we shouldn't have come here, and you listened! What?
He ain't a human no more.
We won't find any more of that dark, gooey eco stuff, will we? Cause I'd hate to fall in again and turn into you!
Get in there! Before I turn you both into ferns!
Well, real quiet. He did hella good. Okay, okay.
This device is a communicator. With it, my father and I can give you advice at any time during your quest.
Alrighty. Where's the hit, huh?
These floating egg-shaped things are precursor orbs. Collect enough of them, and some of the villagers will give you a power cell in exchange.
Okay.
Vent. More concentrated than the floating clusters, this vent will give you a full charge of blue eco, letting you use it for the maximum time.
Okay. Nice! And then from this... No, don't die. We can open this door. Thank you very much. Woo! Oh, I can climb stuff? Wait. I didn't even know you could double jump. I don't even know. Did I glitch the game? Like, how am I gonna get back up? Whoa! How did I get jump scared? Okay, we have Jack 2.
Before they were the strength beneath our feet, the plants braved vast winds before their roots could give us life. As a sage of considerable years, I have known only one such great ordeal. Yet the hero it created was a champion for all time. Today's the big day, Jack. I hope you are prepared for whatever happens.
I think I figured out most of this machine. It interacts somehow with that large precursor ring. I just hope we didn't break anything moving it here to the lab.
Easy for you to say. We did all the heavy lifting.
Of course, a portal just opens, because why not, right?
Look at that.
Why not?
Finally, the last rift gate has been opened.
Did they just let out a whole freaking... Oh,
what are those things?
So this is how it happened.
You cannot hide.
We've been waiting for you.
Body chains, roach food, torture devices. Hey, buddy, you seen any heroes around here? Whoa! What'd they do to you? So I
can... Whoa!
You can do it.
Get over here.
Ah! Hello, strangers. My name is Kor. May I help
you? You look like a reasonably smart man. I want information.
Ew.
Where the hell am I?
Sorry. He's new to the whole conversation thing.
One of two zones.
What the heck?
And high.
How do I turn on my camera?
Try switching hover zones. Switching hover zones may help avoid traveling around obstacles.
Bro, how do I reverse? This is like the oppressor kind of. No, that's literally an oppressor.
We want to see the shadow. Not likely. If you want to join something, why don't you and your pet go join the circus? Unless you've got the fur for a really tough task.
Oh, you
steal
want to
the Baron's banner from the top of the ruined tower and bring it back to me. Then maybe we'll talk.
Okay, then we'll talk. Alright. Dude thinks I'm really gonna do that. I don't know who he thinks I am. I'm going on to the next game. I know that for sure. Okay, Jack 3.
The Grand Council of Haven City, for heinous acts and crimes against the people, you are hereby banished to the wasteland for life.
This is a death sentence, Vigor. There must be another way.
Your protest was overruled. This dark eco freak is dangerous. Now drop the cargo. This is an outrage. I am outraged beyond words. Although I do have something to say. Not everyone agrees with this ridiculous decree.
I was gonna say, what the heck is that?
We want a recount.
Oh, I see you wish to join him.
Actually, we are not that outraged. Farewell, Jack. Stay out of the sun. Drink lots of water, if you can find it.
Jack?
Go back to the city, Dax.
I'm sorry. The council is too powerful. There was nothing
I know.
You just stay alive, you hear me? That's an order. Someone will find you. I promise.
May the precursors have mercy on you.
Daxter!
Don't thank me. I'm only here because you wouldn't last a second without me. Okay, tough guy. You got us into this mess. Now you gotta get us out.
Ah, what a team we'll make.
Let's just get moving. But which way?
That way!
That way!
Oh, and I suppose you know where you're going, huh?
Better than you do,
Big
Peach.
Let's just move.
Yo, for a second, why did I think this was Breaking Bad music? How did this happen? I played just the start of the second game to this. I don't even know. You look at that. We're saved!
Looks like we found some live ones. Barely. Here's the beacon we were picking up. Who gave you this? We'll take them with us. Let's move. I smell a storm coming.
I love water. Oh, yes. It's so good. Desert bed.
Well, you've come back from the dead, have you? And my monks were ready to pray for you. I am Deimos, King of Spargus.
Spargus? Wait, nobody lives outside Haven's walls. Not a whole city.
Ah, yes. We are the Forgotten Ones. Haven City's refuse, thrown out and left to die, just as you were. But now that you have been saved, your life belongs to the people of Spargus, and we will use it well, if it's actually worth any of that.
What?
Where we get to watch other people wet themselves in fear, these halls will once again
Alrighty.
Test two newcomers, each fighting to prove their worth to stay among
I'm gonna
us.
Prove myself.
Let's hear it for Jack and his obnoxious fucking animal.
Oh, he got violated.
Pecker, there you are. Where were you?
Deimos says I am to be his new counselor. He says my wisdom will serve him well. Oh yeah, and Deimos also says that you two are likely to die in the arena today. And he hopes your death is very...
Will you stop that? Deimos can talk for himself.
He is right. You will most likely die.
Damn!
You must collect all the tokens.
I mean, I still kind of know the controls.
You must
Roll
all the tokens, Jack!
Nice. I gotta make this too? Oh, fudge.
Why
is it going down?
You can learn this by using a jump attack.
I gotta prove to them that I'm really like that. You know, this guy said I'm likely to die. What? No. Oh, if I choke.
The candidates have.
I told you. Dude wanted me to die so bad.
You haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jack.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matter formers. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat.
I just said that.
I know, I was just adding, you know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
Guess what? Next. Oh, okay, I gotta really move now? Guess what, buddy? Take them scrub. Evaporate. Who's next? Boom. Let me use my hands now. Oh! Like an idiot. Oh, dude was waiting to come out. Damn. I'm getting drunk. I need that ammo real quick. Oh, there's too many now. There's too many! Bro, why are you going too deep? Yeah, you can hide. You can scrub. Did I get hit? Oh, my gun! No!
Where are the moves, man? I'm wondering. Where are they?